Lower humidity, the name of the game this week, will fall down to the 60s tonight. Warm up tomorrow to the low 80s, but with lower humidity, it's going to feel really, really nice. The temperature trend here is for us to get a little cooler each day through Friday, where we top out at 79 degrees. It's going to feel fantastic around town. Warm it up a little bit as we go into the weekend back closer to normal. Moisture levels, very, very muggy along the coast tonight, as denoted by those brighter colors. These cooler colors here indicate lower humidity. That sticks around Wednesday, Thursday, even into Friday. We've got lower humidity just solidified across the area. In fact, Friday night into Saturday will be our lowest humidity and therefore our lowest temperature. We'll be in the low 50s Saturday morning. But Saturday afternoon, notice back toward the west, what's trying to return like it should be this time of the year. Better humidity moving in, and by Sunday, we have muggy conditions returning and a better chance for thunderstorms. That's reflected in our forecast here. Northerly winds, cooler temperatures, more comfortable air through Friday into Saturday. Partly cloudy skies Saturday afternoon, but by Sunday at 1 o'clock, notice there's some pop-up thunderstorms around with the bulk of the rain back to the west. Rain chances gathering Sunday night into Monday as a front moves into the area, so better thunderstorm chances do return Sunday into next week. And it looks like so do the warmer temperatures. Not off the charts warmer, but it does look like going through Tuesday, June 11th, that first solid week, week and a half of June, we're going to be above average in the temperature department. So what does the 4-day look like? Lots of sunshine through Saturday. Temperatures ranging around 80 degrees, lows in the 50s. Feeling fantastic Saturday morning. Thunderstorm chances return Sunday into the weekend, into early next week, in the mid 80s returning to the forecast. Western North Carolina sunshine, upper 70s through Saturday, with storm chances returning in the afternoon, Sunday and beyond.